I've been here since the beginning of January. So I was here when the COVID-19 crisis broke out. I was here. I was here with Minyan's family. We were celebrating Chinese New Year here. Virus, they can come from everywhere, you know. So I'm very upset with this, you know. I hope that this crisis will actually bring the people to realize that we are one world, you know, and that we cannot really fence ourselves out, that we have to deal with this kind of issues globally. I hope that this crisis will actually teach the world to deal with this kind of issues altogether and not start, you know, blaming the Chinese or the Europeans.